Switch sides. Back to downward dog. I saw her in concert, I don't know, maybe like 15 years ago. She is the tiniest little petite woman in these huge high heels, strutting around.
Oh, big other thing.
Yeah.
True. You mean the hair.
Yeah. Yes, she's amazing though, like in her 70s. Okay. You've done your kickbacks on both legs. Let's drop down onto your hands and knees. We're doing cat-cow. Cat-cow, five times. Let's bring that hand that's opposite the knee in that lunge. Put that down on the ground, rotate up, looking up towards the ceiling. Okay, bring that hand that was up, put that down next to your leg. Rotate the other direction. Nice. And then swing both arms up, back into that lunge. Bring those arms back, switch sides, swing the arms up. Bring that hand down to the ground. This is the hand opposite the knee that's lunging. Hang out here for a second before you come up nice and loose. come up. Some shoulder circles to the back. Top of your arms, yep. So top of those forearms. You're at a slight angle. This is gonna be fun when you try to look. Okay, ready. 3, 2, 1, and go. Pressing out, control the resistance back. Little bend in the knees, slight hinge forward, and you can also be in that staggered stance. One leg forward, one leg back. Elbows out, yes. Good, guys. Nice job. 15 seconds left. Control that resistance. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Triceps. Behind your bike. Elbows start at 90 degrees, pressing back one at a time. Hold on, we've got 5 more seconds. Okay, here we go. A little bend in the knee. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hands start vertical, and as you press back, you rotate that hand. Squeezing that tricep. Good. Hold those elbows in tight. They're glued to your body. Little bend in the knee. Band is over your arms, ready, and go. Pressing out, control. Yep, you're good. Keep the palms facing down towards the ground, good. Standing chest press. Nice job. Core stays engaged, control that resistance coming back, always keeping a little tension in that band. You have 10 more seconds. Nice. Three, two, and one. Okay. Tricep kickbacks. So, feeling your triceps after the last 2 days. We did a lot of triceps on Monday. Stop. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, row with a reverse lunge. In 10 seconds. Okay. Here we go. Rowing and lunging. Control that resistance. With all that weight, your anchor leg. 3, 2, 1. Okay, back to the top. We're swimming. Our last set of swimmers in 10 seconds. Let's start with double arms. Okay, here we go. Shoulders down the back. Hinge. Let's go. With two more, press. Single arm, let's go. That arm that's not pulling is holding some resistance. Let's go. Last 10 seconds, both of same time. And you're done. Okay, chest press. Thank you. sides. Again, about 15 seconds. you're pedaling, think about nice flat pedal strokes, pushing down, pulling up. Not, think about like scraping mud off the bottom of your foot while you pedal. Try not to point your heel or toe down too much. 3, 2, 1. Ease it up. Do one more, just like that. About 20 seconds of recovery. Okay, here's the last one. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shoulders down and back, looking out, looking down. Doing ride a bike, looking down. Looking out where you're going helps with your posture. Get those elbows soft. All the effort goes into those legs. We've got 10 more seconds here. We're going to add a little resistance. Okay. 70 to 75 on those RPMs. A little bit harder. Nice and steady. Where are you? Third of the way through. Those hands loose. We got 20 more seconds here. 15. This is where it gets fun. For that top part. take it off. Let's go. Ease up. 2 seconds. 8 the whole way through the end. Let's go! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
You win! Okay, easy minute. Then we're gonna go run. Run or walk. Your choice. Do a combo of two. So typically, you can do an estimate of time. It takes about a minute to walk, one lap, about 30 seconds to run a lap. Generally, give or take. I'll let you know where you are time-wise. Okay? 30 seconds.
You run it for 5 minutes?
3 minutes. Yeah, we'll come 3 minutes in, then we're gonna go three times through. Walk in lunge, squat, then run for another 3 minutes, and then we're done. So, 12 minutes. Okay, start putting those brakes on. I will start the stopwatch, and everybody's out on the track. Run, walk, whatever feels comfortable for you. Thank you.
coming off. You're gonna grab your weights. You got walking lunges. And we're gonna move. And then you'll hold both legs. Squats. Yeah. But depending on what you want. But, my patient for the walking lunge. If you don't want to walk, just do a step forward, holding those weights by your side. And again, you don't have to go deep. If your range of motion isn't there, go to what feels comfortable. Sound good? Okay. Okay, clock starts now. Grab those weights. Use your pet. Moving your body, not sitting still. So light movement, so an easy walk, some stretches, mobility, getting hot tub. Yeah. But I would say even just a walk, moving those arms, getting blood flow. Good, you're done. Like after I do a big race, like I try to go for a walk the next day for a super easy swim. Like that helps me so much. Okay, you got squat. Ready, and go. Speaking of, that's why I won't be here Friday. I'm doing two races.
Which race?
So the Grand Traverse. So I'm running from Crested Butte to Aspen on Saturday, 40 miles, and then riding my bike drive the next day. So I may be wrapped up Wednesday, but I'll be here, hopefully.
Is the place closed Monday?
I don't know if it's closed. I'm not going to be here.
I'm sure it's closed.
I think they are. Three, two, one. Although they usually put a sign up.
You don't seem to have formed people of closures.
Okay, one more set of walking lunges. All right. Three times. Okay, here we go. This is the last one. Let's go. seconds. There you go, that's 40 seconds. Okay, squat, and then we're gonna run. Last 3 minutes. Run or walk? Walk or run? Okay, ready and go.
Yeah.
She's all right. Come to the front. Stand down with the dog. Hold on to the stand up. Then one hand on that handlebar, rotate it around, and then fast. Yeah, gym is closed on Monday.